turns that back around. Matthews bends the head and falling awkward as yarn crooked. He's down.
That was awkward.
And they'll call play now. The puck went to the Leaf bench, but Kelly Yarncrook off balance falls into the boards and is having trouble getting up. And a scrum breaking out as well in the Flyer zone. Paul Ayotte, the Leafs athletic therapist, is out to talk to Yarncrook.
He went and he got his head up. His left arm doesn't look like he's favoring his left arm. He sort of stumbles as he's trying to track down a puck. And it's his own, you know, falls, fresh ice. He's sliding in there pretty fast. He's tangled up with Cam York, but coming off under his own steam. But his left shoulder took the brunt of the collision. Here, you get a best look at it. Oof, man. So we'll head down the tunnel and get checked out.
No out of bounds in this sport.
That's a lot of pressure on the AC joint with those kind of collisions into the boards when you don't brace yourself at all.
So the Leafs lost Labushkin for a while in the first period, down to 5 defensemen, now down to 11 forwards with Yarncrook out for now.
And no Marner, a guy who, if you're ever down a forward, would pick up minutes and be happy to do so. So William Nylander steps out to take a run on the first.